Hello, this is Hirodov YouTube channel, and now I will unbox and test for you Sweet Times Lokum, natural or ordinary, also known in the world as Turkish Delight, but this is Bulgarian product and it's called Lokum, with the raw speaking girl, the original one, no additional taste or essentials added. It's just normal sweetness. Best before date, 19th of April 2021. On the side we have the name, the raw speaking girl and picture of the pieces. On the rear is ingredients information, nutrition data, 140 grams is the net weight, barcode and manufacturer. The Turkish Delight with the raw speaking girl from sugar factories has new name, Sweet Times. The same authentic and loved taste in new package. Let's open and taste it now. It can be opened from both sides and I'll take some precautions in case some sugar goes around, powdered sugar. And here it is. Ordinary taste, ordinary package, but very sweet and tasty product. So now to cut it, I'll use the knife. Pack it in cellophane. And as you can see, powdered sugar everywhere. I have ten pieces. Of sweetness. And here it is, let's taste it now. Many pieces, they are stick together. Better use fingers. Sugar, powdered sugar. And I will taste it now. Delicious taste. Very nice. Turkish Delight Lokum. Sweet Times. Natural taste. No additional products added. Just the original recipe. Here is the inside of each piece. Same like outside, but without the powdered sugar. I'll try another one, it's very delicious. So nice. It's like jelly. That's why there are some particles left on the knife. Very tasty product. I like this simple product with simple taste. No additional unused taste for my taste. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.